Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, please pause the video right now and go and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss another video with me. So, today we are talking about my favourite, absolutely favourite products of this month. So, your gal has a spending problem, but that makes for great ideas for you to spend your money on anyway. So, I don't know where to start because I've literally got so much stuff on the floor right now. And why is there a bin man outside? 2 seconds, shut the window. Idiots. I'm filming. So, oh my gosh, everything just tipped on the floor. So I've got sportswear, trainers, protein, and I've got skincare as well, which I don't normally show, but I've started using some products and my skin, I know it's not the best, but you gal, I'm happy with it at the moment because usually it's a hot mess, but at the moment it's actually super smooth, so I'm excited. Yeah, so I don't know where to start. I think I'll start with the most... probably everyone would want to see the clothes first. So, my monthly favourite of gym wear, if you don't already know what I'm going to say, then do you even know me? These are inside out, I'm really sorry, they just came out the wash. But Woman's Best. If you didn't see my last video of my monthly gym wear favourites, then go and watch that before this, because I'm obsessed with clothes. So, oh my gosh, Woman's Best is probably the most favourite gym wear ever. They just fit in the right places. They're just outstanding piece of clothing, that's what they are. So yeah, Woman's Best, any type of... I'd rather the Power range and the Camo range than the Move. I'm not a big fan of the Move collection, but I gotta say, Woman's Best, top notch. So, next piece of clothing, oh my gosh, I can't speak today, I'm getting too excited about stuff, is this little body warmer. Oh my gosh, it is unreal when it's on. It's from Zara, and I think I got a size medium, because it's quite small fitted anyway, and this is just one of the best things for spring at the moment. Like, literally just popping a cute little jumper on and then your body warmer on top and just going straight for a walk. It feels great to wear one than a massive coat down to my knees. I hate wearing long clothes, but that is honestly one of the best purchases I've bought in a while. So I would suggest getting one of them for spring, summer, because it's just going to be so handy just to chuck on, just for an extra layer, and it's just amazing. So next one, I'll go for trainers. Please excuse the mess of the trainers, because I have a problem where I wear the trainers for so long and I don't actually buy new ones unless someone buys them for me. It's like shoes aren't like the first things I go to buy. It's the gym wear, it's not the trainers. So just please excuse them. So we got these cute shoes. So these are great for walking and running. I wouldn't say I'd wear them to the gym unless I was doing upper body. Well, I can't go to the gym at all at the moment, but at home. I wouldn't wear these for leg days at all, because they're just not the right shoe and you could probably hurt yourself if you've done a certain exercise, so I'm not going to do that to myself. But honestly, these are great for walking and running, and during lockdown I've gone for a lot of walks, so these have come in handy. But for leg day, you already know what trainers I'm going to say. Converse, yeah, please just don't, just excuse the state of these. They're all ripped in the insides and everything. I do need to get a new pair. But I would say, don't get the platform, get the normal size trainers, because these can hurt your ankle sometimes. So try not to go for a platform, just go for a normal Converse and you'll be absolutely loving leg day. So that is that out of the way. So I've actually got something on my phone, so like a workout, you could literally just go on YouTube and follow along. So if you like quite hit style dance moves, or like dancing, just to get you in a good mood. Trust me when I say this woman is just amazing at what she does. She's called MK Fit. Let me get her actual, oh, it's not showing me. Hang on, 2 seconds. Oh my gosh, I just lost her. Sorry. This is her. MK Fit. And I'll get you, like, she does Pitch Perfect. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's typical, isn't it? Everything I do, it just wants to, she's so high energy. Honestly, like, look how happy she is doing that. It's so fun. I done one this morning, actually. It just gets me in a great mood for the rest of the day. Even just going for a walk and then quickly doing one of these, because they're only 20 minutes long, it just gets you nice and sweaty, and it just gets the endorphins rushing in through your body. And it's changed my month, honestly. I only found out a couple of weeks ago from Megan Grubb's vlogs, but oh my gosh, I've been doing it at least like once a week after a quick walk. If I haven't walked long enough or I haven't got my steps in, I just quickly get one of these done. And I just feel amazing after it. So if you're looking for a quick 20 minute workout that's quite fun and energetic, she does give the low impact versions to the exercises as well. So anyone with a slight injury or is older in age can have a go at it. So that is the workout. And the workout clothing that I have got for you. So we'll swiftly move on to snacks, I think. And we'll leave the skincare till last, because I don't know if anyone will want to see the skincare, because this is a fitnessy channel. But also in the skincare, we have got sports stuff to help after training. What am I trying to say? So first, everyone's gonna know it's gotta be a good protein make. So obviously Woman's Best, and my protein is another good one. I'm not gonna lie, I do love my protein because it's cheaper than Woman's Best. But oh my gosh, this flavor, I don't think I'll ever try anything else unless it's the Chrissy Chella brownie one, I think. But it's cookies and creams, and I literally used this to make a smoothie bowl this morning, and it's so thick and creamy. I could literally eat it for breakfast, lunch and dinner. But honestly, this is a great protein. I would recommend it to all of you, because otherwise I wouldn't be showing it to you. Another one is, it's downstairs but I forgot to bring it up, is my protein pancake mix. That's another great low calorie breakfast you can have in the morning, even a snack, a dessert, anything. It's really good. I get the cookies and creams again in the pancake flavor. I can't speak today. I'm really, really sorry. I just get too excited about snacks. So we got snacks next. Oh, actually, before that, I will go into my supplements. So the only supplements I take at the moment is obviously protein and creatine. So creatine, does it want to focus? No, I don't know. But this company, Gorilla Fitness, actually sent me this for free. So I've only just started using creatine about just after Christmas. And I can definitely feel a difference while I'm training. It has actually got loads of research behind how good this product is. So if you're thinking about taking creatine, do your research. But honestly, from my point of view, it's helped me a lot with my lifting. It just helps you get the last few reps. It just lets you push through the workout. It's a great supplement to take, honestly. I would recommend it to anyone. So snack time. So obviously I'm the snack queen. I love snacking. I'm just obsessed with it. Anything chocolate, just pass it over to me. So first I will say about these protein yogurts. I think my nan buys them from Lidl or Aldi. It's one of them. But 25 grams of protein for this cute little pot of yogurt and you could literally put it with some frozen berries and honey. That's a lovely little snack for them. I think they're only 148 calories. That's amazing. And I think I've just given myself an idea for lunch. So, gonna have that. It's really, really tasty. It's super thick and creamy as well. It's not just like one of those runny yogurts that go everywhere. It's proper thick, thick. I've literally made like a stack by it. Let's see if it stays. Or I'll keep stacking it. So, next one. Oh, guys. I can't actually deal with the next one. It's actually not frozen anymore, but when I say TikTok has changed my life by following like certain people that does like what I eat in a day, because oh my gosh, Aero chocolate mousses or Milky Way mousses. I don't know why I've never thought about doing this before because I love ice cream, but pop this in the freezer for however long really. But it literally tastes like rich chocolate ice cream, and you don't even need more than that, trust me. It's enough. And the Milky Way, Milky, but I don't know which what it's called, but that tastes like white chocolate ice cream, and it's probably the nicest thing I've ever tasted in my whole entire life. I don't know if I'm being dramatic, but I'm obsessed basically. I feel like this is gonna fall very soon. Oh, I only got one more snack. So, I think I've already showed you these skinny bars in what I eat in the day vlogs. I don't know why it's not focusing, but these are a life changer. Honestly, they're amazing. But, and they're so cheap to buy as well. Compared to the, I used to love the Fiber One brownies, but they're so expensive. I don't know why I started buying them in the first place. I was just like, they gone up to like £2.50, even more than that sometimes. And I'm like, I can't afford that right now, honey. But if you go in, I think B&M's do them. But yeah, they're like a pound and they're so much chunkier and chocolatey. And it's just the right thing to get if you're a chocolate fanatic like me. I think that's the right word. I keep pulling my hair behind my ears and then people don't want to see my ears. So, we got skincare. So, I just want to put a little disclaimer now. I'm not amazing at skincare. I've only just started doing it this month. So, it was really funny. I was out with my friend and we went into Boots. And she was like picking up all this skincare. And I was just like, oh my gosh, what's cleanser? And she was like, Shauna, you've never used cleanser before. I was like, no. She was just like, you need it. So I've started using, so I've got just this one, but I'll show you the other one that I got, which is focused for after training and stuff. This one's just daily use, number 7. It's really good actually, that one is. My skin has gone so much better, and it is true when they say your skin will get worse before it gets better, because obviously halfway through last month my skin was just crazy, but it started to settle. This is the only bad patch I got left, and usually I got up here on the other side of my cheeks and my chin. So this has gone really better. Really better. Great English, Shauna. Also, I never used to do face masks or anything like that, but I had this for Christmas and I thought, right, if I'm getting into skincare, I may as well do face masks as well. And I think I might do this after I finish recording, because it's so relaxing and I didn't realise how relaxing it is. I got this for Christmas. I don't know if it's good for my skin, but it's got green tea in it, so it's got to be good in it. Yeah, but this one, it doesn't burn my skin. So if you don't know, I've got eczema and my skin is so sensitive. It's actually just, it really irritates me how sensitive my skin is, because I'd love to use certain things, but I just can't. This doesn't actually harm my skin or anything, so I've got a habit of doing this. Yeah, so that one's a good one. It actually smells really nice, considering it smells like a bit like sherbet. I think that's why I like lying in it, because I feel like I'm eating sherbet. So, just a quick one. So I literally lather myself now in Aveeno. My doctor's recommended me this because it's one of the easiest ones, just quickly chuck on after the shower. But if you wanted to know, I have actually got proper steroid creams and everything for my eczema, just in case I get flare-ups. I've got a flare-up on my arm right now, and I don't know if you want to see it, but it's not massive, it's just, I don't know how I done it, it's probably in my sleep or something. So before this one you want to see, so this company kindly gifted me this, what's it called? Wash, here we go, Sean, I don't know what to say. We got a skincare routine type of thing to follow. So it's called Free, and it's all to do with like after training or before training. So you get this cute little bag, it's actually really cute of the packaging. So you get, these three. So the big one is a hydrating facial cleanser. Very, very nice. It's proper gritty, so it proper gets in your pores and everything. And then the other one is a Revive Me, so I popped that on before I put the other one on. It's a deep replenishing serum. And then I put Protect Me on, which is a defense facial moisturizer, so it's just a little bit of moisturizer. But I mixed the Protect Me with the Aveeno on my face because I just like having the extra protection of a dry face. Not a dry face, a moisturised face. Oh. So, the last thing I wanted to talk about is skincare. Is I'm not actually allowed to wear fake tan at the moment because I'm having laser hair removal. Well, at the moment I can't because of COVID. But I've had a few sessions on there and I'm not allowed to, well, they said I'm not allowed to wear fake tan because it can cause a reaction or something. But I can use tinted moisturiser. This has been a game changer. I don't think I will ever, ever touch fake tan ever again because of my eczema and how my eczema reacts to fake tan. This is a game changer. It does take longer than fake tan. It takes about 2 days for the glow, as they say, to come out, or you're getting a little bit more tanned. And I think I'd rather that than having dry patch parts of fake tan. So any girls that have a problem with eczema, try Dove tinted moisturizer because it's just lovely. So first I put this one on, so that the day before, and then I put this then the next day, so it goes a little bit darker. I have got one more thing to show. So if you're a bit like me and you love a good candle, try candle wax. Wax? Candle melts, I mean, Shauna. This lovely girl that I know started a brand called Nature 11. And oh my gosh, the little flavour she's got is so cute. Like, look at the packaging. You wouldn't get that anywhere else. But honestly, she is so, so lush for sending me them. I'll leave my little discount code because she's given me a discount code for people to use, which is lovely. So I'll leave it by you. I think it's N11, Shauna. Yeah, it's gotta be, it's gotta be. But yeah, and I really hope you enjoy today's video because I love filming these because I like just talking about everything. Look, it didn't fall, guys. It didn't fall. I'm so happy it didn't fall because it would have been really embarrassing if it did. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed today's video, and comment below what your favourite monthly product that I've talked about today is, and I will see you in the next one.